The AI era has arrived, bringing better efficiency and cost savings to industries. Let my avatar show you how Comarch empowers telecoms in this new age.
Thanks. I'll take it from here. Telecom companies face major challenges like manual work, inefficient dispatching, and delayed reaction times, leading to delays, inaccuracies, overtime, and high costs. Traditionally, the lack of automation and high human involvement have significantly increased operational costs and issues. AI is now addressing each of these issues. Take payment matching and invoice settlement. Traditionally, most cases were resolved by system algorithms when all parameters matched. However, in case of any discrepancy, when automatic matching was rejected, manual work was required. After human verification, payments could then be processed. Now, Comarch's AI-driven systems use historical data to generate a list of the most likely matches, optimizing manual comparison to confirm accuracy with a simple click, speeding up operations, and improving accuracy. The volumes of monthly data remain high. Considering complex discount models, the need for accurate service listings, changing terms, and selected add-ons, financial predictions can change drastically from month to month. AIML-powered bill prediction systems are automating invoice generation and verification. Using advanced algorithms, these systems analyze historical data and detect patterns in customer behavior, including service usage trends, purchasing habits, and changes in service conditions. By identifying these patterns, the system can predict future invoice amounts with high accuracy, ensuring all services are properly invoiced. Next, let's focus on the network operations. In the face of weather disturbances, standby teams, dispatched to affected areas, often worked overtime to analyze conditions and manage customer complaints caused by service disruptions, leading to significant expenses. AI-driven telecom systems analyze weather forecasts and network data, enabling automatic dispatching of field teams to regions affected by weather, predicting potential service outages, and automating customer notifications. This reduces costly human intervention and streamlines team regrouping to affected regions. Previously, specialists manually analyzed traffic data during events like sports games. Reacting to traffic during key moments, like goals, required manual effort to manage increased demand. With AI, proactive network management is now possible. AI automates traffic data analysis, prioritizing profitable and critical services. This means problems can be prevented before they cause disruptions, ensuring key services remain uninterrupted. Lower costs have been achieved, and many processes are now completed more efficiently. Improved reaction time, dispatching, and reduced manual work can be your competitive edge. With AI-driven Comarch solutions, the future of telecom is redefined. See you next time.